peace.
Love.
A sense of progress.
And well-being.
Well-being. He's given me a sound mind that psychiatrists have said that I never would have. And he's healed me of hatred and bitterness that I've carried for 35 years. He's he's just all I need.
Thank you. and destiny. If America is to carry out the divine assignment, this must be so.
I actually felt the presence of Jesus just put his arms around me. And I heard an audible voice telling me that he loved me and that he had always loved me.
Thank you.
Jesus, I felt empty, and I felt hurt and lost in that void. Oh, there was an emptiness. There was such an emptiness in my life. I've been on drugs for 20 years. I'm 32 years old. It's been one drug or another. I was strung on heroin for 5 years, strung out on speed altogether for about 6 or 7 years. I was strung on LSD back in the 60s. I took it every day for 2 years. I mean, anything that was available for me to alter my consciousness, I would take it.
Versus directly addressing alcoholism, drugs, prostitution, pornography, any area of concern that faces man is there.
Thank you. know our children, you know, are living in a time where it's so different from the time that we lived, because we didn't live with nuclear war hanging over our heads. We didn't live with the fact that maybe one day we'd be here and tomorrow we'd be blown up, we'd be burned up. But that's what our children have lived with.
We've got mother against father, you know, all these divorces. We've got all these suicides, child abuse, alcoholism, drug addiction. It's just, these days are just like Sodom and Gomorrah.
Thank you. a fundamentalist in the sense that you believe in the literal truth of every word of the Bible?
Most definitely, I do.
So that's, you know, the Bible's been the number one bestseller for all of time?
All times.
Amen.
I don't know what a fundamentalist believes, but I believe in the Bible.
Every word of it?
Every word of it.
The creation story is actually how God did create the world, bring it into existence, that man is not a... Is not a mutation of biological form, but actually a creation of God.
Something else about the character of God. If necessary, God would raise up a tyrant, a man who might not have the best ethics to protect the freedom interests of the heaven and the gospel.
The first time when I was 5, the fifth time when I was 16. Once my mother was even in the same room there. And one time was supposedly by a man of God. Another time was by my dad's best friend. I had a nervous breakdown then and went through 6 psychiatrists. Before the 6th one finally decided that she could probably help me.
We have to have someone who has, you know, a higher power that can answer these complex questions that are in our world today. Because without the Lord, there's no hope.